with a foul to give. 3 seconds separate the shot of the game clock. George, twisting, fading, firing. Oh, yes! Paul George puts the Clippers out in front by 3.
Well, he may have been searching all night to find the shot, but none more important than that one. 4 of 14 from the floor for Paul George to put him up 3.